Hi everyone, ni hao is how we say hello in Mandarin. So I know all of four words that I've been studying the last 6 months, and I'm off to Beijing. So I'm currently waiting for my flight, and I was supposed to go permanently in August. It didn't work out at that time. It wasn't God's plan. I had way too much paperwork to do post-divorce to get everything sorted with my proper name change as Suzanne Marie. And so I am delayed a little bit. And so I taught one more semester at Lethbridge College. And after 19 years, I'm flying and I'll be doing no more face-to-face there. So it's the end of an era and I'm very grateful. I just want to say a couple shout outs. There's been so many people who have just been there for me personally, for my daughters, for my family, ever since my change of life, for lack of a better term. And most importantly, I want to acknowledge Kaylee. Kaylee, you are my sister. You just picked me up and helped me and really gave me a soft place to land and transition. And I love you so much for it. Ben, I love you so much and I'm so grateful. I know I always have a home with you and I'm so grateful. Ever since I decided to change my life and exploring the possibility of moving overseas for work in May and June, I sold all of my worldly possessions, sold my vehicles, reduced all of my possessions down to two suitcases, one carry-on and a handbag, and was planning to leave August 20th, and that didn't happen with my visa process. So it was a little bit chaotic the last few months until all the paperwork started coming back and authentication and documentation to prove my identity. So I'm very grateful. I've landed an amazing job. I'm going to be living in the Wall Street of Beijing. I'm also going to be working there. I'm going to be working with Fortune 500 company executives, middle and upper management for Ferrari, BMW, Mercedes, HP, Samsung, and all of the banks. And I'm very grateful. My real estate agents have been extraordinary and found me a gorgeous flat 5 minutes from my subway station right in downtown Beijing. So I'm very excited to go to the City of Foreigners, so I'm told. So this is a big move for me, the girl from the north, Northern Saskatchewan girl, but I know I'm gonna be okay. And I have all of you to thank, and I know all of you are behind me and my girls. So thank you very much. The healing that we've had since August when my plans changed, I know it's God's plan that I wasn't supposed to fly until today. I know that for sure. 1 year ago today, Molly and I were at the airport getting ready to head out to Tanzania with Sarah, which was an amazing life-changing experience. And today on the anniversary, I not only get to fly to my new home in Beijing, I also get to really revel and enjoy the idea of becoming a kookum in May. So Alexa and her husband are expecting, and I'm just absolutely thrilled. So I cannot wait to meet my grandchild. For now, I'm starting a new chapter in my life, as my children are as well. And I just lift all of you up and my kids with many blessings. I wish you all a very Merry Christmas, and I am so grateful for all of the support and love that you've shown me, in particular the last 2 years since my big change of life. In particular, few key people who are very, very close to me, who will always be family. Karen in Ireland, oh my God, you picked up and moved your life in July, and I remember crying to you on the phone because I had to reduce my life to two suitcases and a carry-on, and yet you have a whole family and dogs and properties and everything else. So I am so grateful for your constant support and encouragement and love. Scott, my brother, thank you so much for always having my back and always being someone who I can count on. So I appreciate you. And to everybody else, I will not be online I don't know when I'll be on Facebook again. I'm deleting everything from my phone because China does have censorship, and we do not have like Facebook or Instagram or Snapchat or any of that. So for most of you, I have your email addresses to send out newsletters, pardon me, and stay connected. But I should be back in Canada at least for a week once the baby's born, so I'll be posting then. So if I don't happen to post, it's because I'm living and working in China. So thank you very much to everybody. Please hold me and my daughters and my grandchild up in your prayers for this new phase of life. And I'm grateful. I'm so grateful. And so take care. Merry Christmas and all the best to you and your families.